few decades now, and you know, the players have, I think, fed off the tradition of the program. That always helps. On your own, it's so
quiet here, and I feel so... Our football's been around since 1893. It's the 125th year, which we talked about in the football guide. We have won 8 Eastern Conference championships and 8 district championships to go with the 6 state championships, counting the 1927 one, which they often call mythical.
It's all football. I remember going to the state, the 2006 state championship game in kindergarten. Josh Marks have his face painted black, just swallowing up a running back. Like that's what I lived for back then. And seeing those guys walk around the hall, big football players with the Southern Tiger across their chest, that's kind of just like what you looked up to do, and like that's what I wanted to be. Feels like home.
I mean, I wish we could play forever, but we're doing whatever we can right now to get further and further. We know the losses, it's over.
Every week, you go to somewhere in town, you know, you go to school, go to practice, there's people watching our practice, they ask you, you know, how's the game this week? You know, what's it looking like? And they remember the times, all those wins going back. And
on your own.